Hey everybody, we are going to do a quick demo on using the spinal line body decompression, spinal decompression machine. Eric's going to help us and demonstrate for us. Step inside, Eric. Walk up to the pad. And maybe if the camera can come a little bit more over here to the side, okay? We want to get the waist up here. We're going to pull up the shirt a little bit to give him some room. So we'll just pull it up a little bit like that. So when he flips over, it's not pulling and it's tight and uncomfortable. So we give it a little bit of room. Up on your tiptoes, get up as high as you can and flip for me. Okay, now pull yourself, there you go. Now, if this is not comfortable here, we need to pull the body out. Now you see how we dropped down even easier now? Now you can also either keep your legs extended or bend them. And I ask you, or I'll ask the patient, which, if they have sciatic pain, leg pain, does it feel better with your legs bent like this, or does it feel better extended? Some people will say it feels better bent, some people will say it feels better extended. Everybody's different, you gotta figure out what works for you, okay? So now I'm gonna kneel down right here, and this is something that I can teach some couples to do for themselves, those that have bought the spinal line. Cross your arms, I hug them like this, I come in here, grab his elbows, and I got his back against my chest, and I just squeeze like that, and then we turn the arms the other way, and we do it again. And sometimes on some patients, you can hear his spine go crack, 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 okay? Then I take my hands on his head, and his arms are just gonna flop down and just relax. And I'm just gonna traction straight down, 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 down. And again, sometimes you'll feel the neck go, and some people will freak out and go, whoa! And then I go, did that hurt? They go, no, that felt amazing. Now I'm gonna show you all some stretches. He's gonna grab the bar right there. I'm gonna try to tuck him in again, right there. Okay, and does it feel better with your legs bent or extended?
I prefer my legs extended.
Okay, so now you can see he's doing this. He's not lifting his body. He's staying down there, but he's twisting. You feel a stretch? Mm-hmm. Okay, now this hand, you can grab over there, Eric. You can grab up top. You can grab over here. You need to experiment and see which feels better. You can also grab right here and use that to push and torque. Some people like to do that. Okay, now do the other side. We're gonna end this video just to make it shorter, but you got a good idea now. Oh, before we do that, let's do the back extension.